Hey, are you making any money? Do you have any profits?
So we started the company in 2015, and we launched with a different product. It was a Jicama chip. And that Jicama chip, we got to $500,000 in sales. The issue was we were competing in the salty snacks category, and we were competing with large giants, and we were losing so much money. We got to the point where we only had $300 in our bank account and $70,000 of credit card debt. We literally Airbnb'd our house just to survive.
Oh my God.
We sold our car, we sold everything. So we pivoted in 2019 from our Jicama chips to Freshcut Jicama. So in 2019, just 1 year sales, $1 million.
Wow.
2020, $4 million. 2021, $5 million. This year, we're doing $6 million.
Wow. Okay.